made you some content. Daddy made you your favorite open wide.
There will come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down, allay, allay, oh Lord. Allay, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your city.
Hey, Tubbo, say the word, I met some people.
I met some people?
Oh, some people go peephole like that, and I go, what the hell? They say no it like a pole that. That you pee
say
on.
Say the word grass, say grass.
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 You're stupid. Okay, you know, what? Hey, watch this.
What? Oh, that was really cool. Ah!
Used to have safety railings, but Wilbur, he just really enjoyed falling to his death.
Yeah.
As those Tubbo.
Noise. Shh. See, I got you all figured out.
I wanted to smile for, I waited a while for a moment to say I don't owe you a goddamn thing.
All the things you said, all the things you said.
Hamilton, the short-tempered protean creator of the Coast Guard, founder of the New York Post, ardently abuses cabinet posts, destroy his reputation. Welcome, folks, to the Adams administration. Jefferson's the runner-up, which makes him the vice president.
Washington can't help you now no more, Mr. Nice President.
Adams fires Hamilton, privately calls him Creole bastard in his taunts.
Say what?
Hamilton publishes his response.
Sit down, John, you fat mother.
Tubbo.
Yeah.
I need you to update me on what's going on in Manberg. I need you to be our spy on the inside.
Okay.
Can you be my Hercules Mulligan, Tubbo?
Go, girl, keep it together. I knew you would come far. Now you're truly a Heather. Smell how gangsta you are.
Because you took me down, but you didn't finish me off. My name is Regina George, and in case you're keeping score, Katie may have won the battle, but I will win the war.
Garrett, why won't you look at me when I'm talking to you? Oh, I didn't realize you were...
What? Tall? Rugged? Handsome?
Blind?
You know, I always forget that one.
He replied, if you don't eat meat, you are a vegetarian. And I'm what? I'm like, is fish meat? Because, you know, I needed to know the answer. It was good.
Did you say vegetarian?
Yeah, I mean, that's how it's spelled. Vegetarian.
Saying that I love you every day, and I know that you love me, baby, it means